In this video, we will learn to convert the complex number -3 in the polar form. Let us assume ZB equal to -3. The complex number Z can be represented in polar form as R times cosine of theta plus I times sine of theta. Here, R is equal to modulus of Z and R times cosine of theta is equal to -3 and R times sine of theta is equal to 0. As per the definition of modulus of Z is equal to square root of -3 plus square of 0. As square of -3 is 9 and square of 0 is 0, so modulus of Z is equal to square root of 9 plus 0. So modulus of Z is equal to 3, which is equal to R. As we know, R times cosine of theta is equal to -3, so 3 times cosine of theta is equal to -3. Dividing the above equation by 3 gives us cosine of theta is equal to -1. Similarly, we get sine of theta is equal to 0. We know cosine of pi is -1 and sine of pi is 0. The polar form of complex number -3 is 3 times cosine of pi plus I times sine of pi. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.